Okay. Hello students, today we will start with the first chapter of 10th standard Maharashtra board, that is Similarity. Okay, the main questions of the Similarity does not lie in the first exercise. We are doing exercise number 1. Just we see the basics or the sums that are there in the first exercise of Similarity 10th standard geometry. Okay, we will start with the practice set 1.1. Exercise 1.1, or we can say it, practice set 1.1. The very first question of practice set 1.1 on page number 5. Okay, I'll read the question for you first. The base of the triangle is 9 and the height of the triangle is 5. Suppose this is a triangle. This is a perpendicular drawn. A perpendicular drawn is called as height. So height is a perpendicular drawn is called a height, and where the perpendicular is drawn is called the base. So base of the triangle is 9 and height of the triangle is 5. Okay, there is another triangle. The base of the other triangle is 10. Base of the other triangle is 10 and height is 6. So we have two base, two height of two other triangles, two different triangles we can say. So I will take H1 as the height of the first triangle. H1 as the height of the first triangle, that is 5, and B1 as the base of the first triangle, that is 9. H2 as the height of the second triangle and B2 as the base of the second triangle. Now we are asked to find the ratio. What is ratio? Ratio is nothing but a numerator and a denominator is called as ratio. So we are asked to find the ratio of the areas of this triangle. Now we will find the areas, ratio of the areas, that is area of the first triangle, area of triangle 1 upon area of triangle 2. What is the formula of the area of the triangle? The formula of the area of the triangle is half into base into height. As it is the first triangle, I wrote it B1 and H1. Second triangle P2 and H2. If you want to name this triangle, you can name it ABC, PQR, but if you write it like this, it is okay. Area of the first triangle upon area of the second triangle, half half gets cancelled. What is B1? B1 is 9. What is H1? H1 is 5. What is B2? It is 10. And what is H2? It is 6. So base into height, base into height, as half half gets cancelled. Therefore, area of the first triangle upon area of the second triangle will reduce it 5 1s are, 5 2s are, 3 3s are, 3 2s are. We have 3 upon 4.